thing like the waiting serious injury and waiting to put the sport and get the results. I was jumped yesterday at the Peppermill Hotel, and my shoulder was already fractured and reduced, but now it has blown the fuck apart. I just got done with x-ray. I haven't seen the orthopod yet, but that's surgery, and that pisses me off. I don't like cutting into my body. I don't alter my body, and now they're going to want to try to put a plate and screws in my body. That's going to knock me out of commission for I don't know how long. I have full range of motion, right? Full range of motion. It's just the bone is basically poking through the skin. It's broken in half. I'm sitting over here because I'm not doing well. I slept last night in the VA emergency room, and they discharged me this morning at 8 a.m. And I have this 11:30. I had to come at 10:45 to go to x-ray first. I've already had the x-ray. I've seen the x-ray. I talked to the tech. That's surgery.